All right, so today we have Vipin with us, who recently got placed as a project coordinator and has good expertise in Microsoft Excel. So he will be guiding us that what kind of skills we can learn and how Excel is important and what are the important topics in Excel that can help us, right? So he's a part of Jobbar Learning community as well. So welcome, Vipin. So, would you mind introducing yourself a little bit about your educational background, about in which company you are working, what is your title, and what is your job profile over there?
My name is Vipin Kumar Rao, and I am working in a company. Name is Writer Information, and I'm working as a project coordinator here. And I have selected in this company on the behalf of my Excel knowledge, Microsoft Excel. And prior that, I was in Byju's. I was in sales, basically. This field is new for me. I have switched my career, actually. So I was in sales in around 5 years. I was in sales, and I have completed my graduation in 2014. I have done BTech Civil Engineering. So yeah,
Okay,
that
that is
was my
great, man.
background.
Byju's is right now facing a crisis. Because of that, you decided to upskill and switch yourself, is it? Okay, and in which
Because in any company, in sales field, you don't have a stable job. You have to always keep your target, and otherwise you will be in the PIP and you will throw out from the company. This is the sales. That's why I want a stable job, because I am a family man, so I need a stable job in which I can spend at least 5 to 10 years. That was my target.
So, what is your work location right now?
Lucknow.
Lucknow. Okay. And
Lucknow,
apart from
Uttar
that, what was the interview all about? How many rounds of interview you had? What kind of questions were asked in that interview? Can you guide us on that?
Pradesh. There was two round. First round was HR round, in which they will ask you about yourself and all the things. And second round was a technical round, in which my external knowledge was checked in that. So they give me so many tasks, like they give me the numbers with the alphabets. So I have to, So first was that, and second was that they gave me the series of so many numbers, and they asked me how many times this particular number is repeated. So, and this type of task they will give you. And if you have learned the Excel very well, it is not a hard task. And I have used, because I have not learned so many formula in the Excels, so I have done all the things in the Power Query.
Oh, so use Power Query in Microsoft Excel, is it?
Yeah.
Yeah, that is a good feature. So apart from that, what was the question asked in the first round, which you mentioned the HR round?
In the HR round, they asked me about my past experience, in which company I am working right now, and what was the background of my education, and all the things. And I want to suggest all the candidates, you should be always confident while giving your introduction. Don't be in hurry. You are telling about yourself, so tell it thoroughly. You have the time. They are not going anywhere. They will not leave you in the interview. So tell them everything you know, because you have to tell what you know, what knowledge you have.
Right.
They don't know anything.
Right. Okay. So apart from that, how did you apply for that job? What portal you used to apply for this job?
Actually, I have applied on so many portals. I have all the portals. I have searched on YouTube how many portals are there, and I have made ID on all these portals, and I have applied each and every job. So basically, I have to manipulate so many times my CV also, according to the job description. First, read the
What is
job
important?
description, manipulate your CV, then you will get the job easily, because I was selected in three jobs
Okay.
and I have chosen this company.
No, you are exactly right. So we should also customize our resume as per the company description, job description. This is the first
Description.
recommendation
Yeah,
that I
that is.
give as well. Yeah. This can be
Yeah.
a little bit time consuming, but it helps us a lot. That is very much this. I mean, helps you a lot in your resume screening. So that is a good strategy that you followed. Okay. Apart from that, what kind of data you work upon in your current company if you have started your work?
Okay. My company basically is working on a government project.
Okay.
Arogya, yeah, the Arogya Pradhan Mantri Jan Arogya Yojana. So we
Okay.
are working on that particular data.
Okay. All right. So is your work started? Right? Are you fully
Yeah.
fledged? Okay. So you are mostly your primary tool of analyzing the data is Microsoft Excel, is it?
Yeah, in Microsoft Excel, and I mostly used Power Query because it is the only I have to use only mouse clicks and all the things. So all the
Yeah.
things I have done in the Power Query.
Correct. So I mean, people usually focus on like big data tools like Tableau, SQL, which is good. But what I personally believe is that fundamental is Microsoft Excel, because that is something which is going to ask, you know, which is going to get used a lot. So that is good that you focused upon that. So that's great, man. So wish you all the luck. And apart from that, I'm available on Discord. So your guidance will help the other students as well. And for any kind of discussion, we will connect on Discord as well. Thank you so much.
Sure. Thank you, sir.